1313. Well, welcome to Roots Reggae Radio, Rhythm Up Friday. Yes, you're locked inside Rhythm Up Friday. Big up to Kerry Lewis, you know, as me say, I love that special, like Kerry Lewis. Yes, man, I love it, you know. Well, we have a...
This is Kerry Lewis representing for...
Hold on, Kerry, let me talk to them. Yes, man. Yes, man. So, we have a very intriguing show. Yes, man, we have a very intriguing show lineup for you. So just skip back, relax, you know the routine already. Rules, regular radio listeners, them know the routine. You pour yourself something to drink. You get yourself something to roll. Move the couch out of the way in case you need for dance. All of those procedures, you can take them right about now, because Rhythm Up Friday is in full effect. See it? Pick up all the ones up on the outside world, you know. Brothers and sisters, boys and girls. Yes. We have... two intriguing artists. We're going to talk to upcoming artists, but them knee deep in the business in terms of them are a stranger to the music, because them have close ones to them in the music. Yes. The artists we're going to speak to go by the name of Giselle. Yeah, Giselle Myrie. Can you hear the name Myrie? You wonder, Myrie, Buju, Myrie. Yes, Myrie, man. That's a Buju boy, man. See? So big up yourself in the Giselle. We're going to talk to Giselle later on the show. I will also have Felicia. Yes, Felicia. Felicia. Yes, Felicia. I try to pronounce it properly. Very, I'm sure I say now, sweet sounding vocalist. You're going to make your ear out for yourself. We're going to talk to her later on. And then we're going to take it from there. But until then, as you know, true, this is Rhythm Up Friday. We're going to play two rhythms. We're going to drop two singles. And then the rest is just his story. Yes, man. Here we go.
Dan Richie Production. Global Pandemission.
I want to pick up Dan Richie on the one here now.
Yo. Them no know psychology. All the tongue in a him can't manage it. He must push all about and all about him tongue. And the virgin them a preem one damage it. Him no conscious when him talk up. And the rum in the glass get him out of. Him a let out the secret like gas him a leak it. Here come police with the handcuff. Bad man informer. Walk every crib is every corner. Him create his own karma. Bad man informer.
This is the nature richness.
When him a hand out all his drama. Bad man informer. Everything do him come attack. End up in a prison at the dark. A bad man informer. Must go prison your law. Now you know she said the punker informer. Hey, when him present him attack up. Here come the police, them a walk up. They say informer boy, you feel back up. You make a virgin, then go prison, go park up. Ha! How your tongue make them pray up? How your baby mother don't want to see you? See all the youth them in the community where you so have you as road model. Them no want be your bad man informer. Walk every crevice, every corner. Him create his own karma. Bad man informer. For the city see them in a laughter. Hey, when him a hand out the drama. Bad man informer. Everything him do him come attack. End up in a prison in the dark. A bad man informer. Must go prison your lana. See say the punker informer. Hey, every day him a lover him tongue. Hey, make the police them a run man down. Make the youth them can't have no fun. And then kill two of them and them get two gun. Two him is a chatterbox. Every girl I say, hey, him chatter lot. When him there dance and I get the cool rum and I listen global for the staggala. Bad man informer. Walk every crevice, every corner. Him create his own karma. Bad man informer. Turn the city to them in a laughter. When him and out in drama. Bad man informer. Everything him do him come attack. End up in a prison of the dark. Bad man informer. Must go prison y'all.
This is the nature richness rhythm.
Informer. Not to this. Farmer. Must go prison y'all.
Sicker than them average by far. From a mile them see with them for know we a star. Yo than Richie. When I have fun, got girls, got money and house and cars. Everything is alright. Youths have to rise like the morning sun and shine in the night like a starlight. Hey, enough of them never want to see we a do it. Me pretty girls wanna make money, money. Them fi know the thing loud in the street. Have the girl in a me house a broke out and you know see.
If you know Dan Richie, you know, tell him same thing loud and rude again, you know. Yes.
Sicker than them average by far. From a mile, them see with them for know we a star. Yo, Dan Richie. When I have fun, got girls, got money and house and cars. Everything is alright. Youths have to rise like the morning sun and shine in the night like a starlight. Hey, enough of them never want to see we a do it. Me pretty girls wanna make money, money. Them fi know the thing loud in the street. Have the girl in a me house a broke out and you know see them. Enough of them never want to see we a do it. Me pretty girls wanna make money, money. Them fi know the thing loud in the street. Just wait till them see me touch out in the jeep. Different type of badness, everything up. Step in, visit the bar as we link up. Me and my friends, them a drink up with some mad gal bleach, pretty skin ink up. Gal a say me cool and fresh, me no mint up. Me no par with gal, we sweat up and stink up. She rub them bell while me carrying that tint up. I grade up, up everything up. Yeah, enough of them never want to see we got way.
As I woke up this morning, I feel like a millionaire. Though my bank book dormant, cause I don't have a red cent in there. We got the rivers and the mountain, and the love still counted. Can I take you on a hunting? Because it's 70 degrees in the West Indies. Guys in the north to love weather like this. Golden sunshine and the sweet cool breeze. Bird and the bees and the rivers and trees. Tourists come a yard and then don't want to leave. In the socks and shorts and slippers and tees. If it's in a me house, the young thing of free. So I'm blessed to be living in the West Indies. So as I woke up this morning, I feel like a millionaire. Though my bank book dormant, cause I don't have a red cent.
Bring up to all the ones in the Caribbean.
On the mountain, and the love still counting. Can I take you on a mountain? We catch water from the fountain. Because I jump in my car, I switch on the key, turn the radio on, put in a CD. You find me on the grill or down at Ochi, down at Kingston Town or the second city. You take the highway or you take firm gully. If you drive through the gods, then you might see me calling seed market the nearest.
Yeah, there you can't get lost.
Me granny, go and sell her a key cost. As I woke up this morning, I feel like a millionaire. Though my bank book dormant, cause I don't have a red cent in there. I got the rivers on the mountain, and the love still counting. Can I take you on a mountain? We catch water from the fountain because it's 70 degrees in the West Indies. Guys in the north love weather like this. Golden sunshine with the sweet cool breeze. Bird and the bees and the rivers and trees. Tourists come a yard that then don't want to leave. In the socks and shorts and slippers and tees. Fridging and me house are the only thing I free. So I'm blessed to be living in the West Indies. Cause as I woke up this morning, I feel like a millionaire. Though my bank books are man, cause I don't have a red cent in here. We got the rivers on the mountain, and the love still counting. Can I take you on a mountain? Can I
Shot water from the fountain because it's 20 degrees in the West Indies. Guys in the north, look weather like
attention to earth. Start doing things that you can't talk over. Hold down our sister Clover. Till she hacks off him, think that she's a pushover. She a pushover. Dan Ritchie Production. Oh, yeah, yes. Girl, at first sight, everything was all right. Thought he was Mr. Right, the man of her life. Saw it hack like stranger, have girls all over. Stop paying attention to her. Start doing things that you can't talk over. Hold down our sister Clover. Till she hacks off him, think that she's a pushover. She have to shuffle the deck and get rid of the joker. Said him I move on to the better. Come back in a tear up sweater. I'll tell him used to leave him no cook. Now him broke him, sit on a look. Nobody with a broken heart. No one wanna live alone in the dark. No, no, no. Confused. Yes, yes. He told her friend he's sorry. No, we wanna marry. She told him new life makes she happy. Yeah. Back with him she couldn't sleep. Cook, can't eat. Stress make her feeling weak. Yeah. X-Man same after it's a top, but whole age I hunt him down like I was. Same one of gal, but him don't got no cash. Call to enough, but them don't answer back. In time, he love to go back. How he used to own cars and blacks. Mm-hmm. When he talks them, when I got broke back and live by your family's life. Nobody want a broken heart. No one wanna live alone in the dark. No, no, no.
And then Richie, the woman says she want the Congo. Her boyfriend a beat her every day. She no know where for run go. So she call me pa me phone. Me tell her plain as if me tell her boy about him.
As early as the morning,
she lay on me gate.
In the evening,
she sit down and I wait.
Call me pa me phone
and tell me fi me keep. 1 million woman want to deal with me case. Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
She said, hurry up, me case no boy. Me case no boy. Not because me mother favor skinari. Still a deal with the woman something like tsunami. Sick of that me impression want to why me. Every woman who tarot.
This sound like me auntie Sativa.
Who no want for rain, so want for sun, they want for
sunny. What one Sativa? Are you this?
Every woman I get start out. None of them woman that I'm a now walk out. I a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
She said, hurry up, me case the boy. Me case the boy. She come for the ride. Some me draw from a plastic. Me something starts stretch like
elastic.
She said, this a nature and I know
sadness.
She a tell me if you work me enough, it stop this. Don't me give
up. Big up to all the loyalists them out there.
Me and I
DJ Molly, large up yourself, Empress J the Fire.
Whenever time she a ball.
When you play music, you play it higher.
Nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Hurry up, me case the boy. Me case the boy. Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Hurry up, me case the boy. Me case the boy. Me draw for me Guinness and me oats and me peanut figure.
Put in a me blender. Put in a me blender.
Me nan left me Irish mash Berlin seed. Not to mention
me Medina.
See that. With that tops and no egg me rosemary. Nan left me vanilla.
Sweet.
Say I'm needed.
Needed.
She no wanna eat that.
No wanna eat it.
She want a nature boy.
Nature boy.
That me a nature boy.
Nature boy.
Nature boy,
nature
she
boy,
said, hurry up, me kiss the boy, me kiss the boy. Me a nature boy,
nature boy.
That me a nature boy,
nature boy.
Me a nature boy,
nature
she
boy.
Said, hurry up, me kiss the boy, me kiss the boy. Mother, favor skinari, deal with woman like tsunami. Me empress want war me.
every woman want par me. Sun rain star me. Chop bus car me. See that. Because I'm your nature boy.
Nature boy.
You say I'm your nature boy.
Nature boy.
You say that me your nature boy.
Nature boy.
Me up me case no boy. Me case no boy. Nature boy.
Yes, man. So as I said, that was the nature, richness, rhythm. All right. So the next rhythm we're going to jump in is a rhythm where I get pushed out there around, but I said 3-4 years ago, you know. Yes, it's a rhythm we call Big Money. Big Money, yes, yes. And on a small change thing, Big Money. And this Big Money was pushed out there by One Stable Production. Big up yourself in a One Stable, all right? So may I just give you a chuckle for the Big Money so you know where I come from and you know where we're going.
You know, I never see a bad man if it's united. Only hardworking, progressive people. Get a use, be wise, open up your eyes.
This is Mr. Progress.
No more separation. War and crime bring separation. Get a use, time for elevation. Plant me a plant money tree. Me a plant it for you and me. R.I.P. poverty. Hello, hello, success. I'm Mr. Progress. That's right. If you're not some money, yo, you're not say nothing. No progress, cause you're not doing nothing. Can't drink to success, you're not achieve nothing. Well, I'm, there's a waste, man. Me never born rich, but me not dead poor. Real hustlers come from port. More me want sinking a money like quicksand. Quicksand. Wallet up a big like a bring son. Tell about progress. Get a use of it.
Pull up, Mr. Progress. Pull up. So, as we said, to all the people, them owe a big money, we are pre. And the reason why we are pretty big money, because we need some Olipa asset. We need to buy up some Olipa real estate. And small money not do them thing there. See? So this is the Big Money rhythm.
You never see a bad man if it's united. Only hardworking, progressive people. Get a use, be wise, open up your eyes. Give yourself a chance. No more separation. War and crime bring separation. Get a use, time for elevation. Plant me a plant money tree.
This artist here hail from out of Edmonton, yes, Alberta.
R.I.P. poverty. Hello, hello, success. I'm Mr.
Progress. Right.
If you're not say money, yo, you're not say nothing. No progress, cause you're not doing nothing. Can't drink to success, you're not achieve nothing. Well, I'm, there's a waste, man. Me never born rich, but me not dead poor. Real hustlers come from port. More me want sinking a money like quicksand. Quicksand. Wallet up a big like a bring son. Tell about progress. Get a use to have success. Get a use to have enough things, education. Money in the pocket, money in the hand. Get a use to have enough house, care and land. Life is hard and complicated. No matter how it rough, yo, we have to make it. Progress, I said, you're not tell me about your stress, cause I care free. Every man have them own philosophy. Some are pretty girls, some are pretty money. Me, I rather see
a hey, artist Jazelle, more big up yourself in a tongue, so I get into Roots Reggae Radio.
So what me have, me say, me still want more. We don't know when you came, but me still want score. Cause me tired to live so damn poor. Progress, get a use of success. Get a use to have enough things, education. Money in a pocket, money in a hand. Get a use to have enough house, care and land. Life is hard and complicated. No matter how it rough, so we have to make it. Progress.
Me love them artists here. I tell get a youth about progression, about progress.
Me save my money.
Me not like when you tell get a youth about skull for boss and all them things. No. Tell them so them need asset.
And when you check it out, them is a tilapia fish. I can't swim so well, never be a fish. So for them I eat up them baby biscuit. And when them touch it, dance like anything they want sip. Progress, them not show no progress. Get a you see up, no things, education. Money in a pocket, money.
You know, One Stable Production.
This is Dante.
Man a real hustler. So when me do hustler. 24/7 in the street. That's how we mean. Another day in the street. And we say street and I don't wanna hide. Just we a go touch you road with me road full of gang. One for me, one for me side. Another day
Oh, when me say straight and I got on a hike. Just we up up touching road, remote full of bride. One for me head and one for me side. Tech Johnny telling me want the paper. Early in the morning beat me wake up. Bad mind, no me nah go yet for. Now I sell out my friend them turn a cheater. And certain things we nah go do it. Now I sell out my soul nah turn a free. And anything we nah plant me nah go reap. Come with nah jive in the broccoli. Another day in the street, on me say street and I got on a hike. Just wake up, touch the road with me mouth full of bag. One for me head and one for me side. Another day in the street, on me say street and I got on a hike. Just wake up, touch the road with me mouth full of bag. One for me head and one for me side. Some man a hustle and a juggle it hard. Inna the street me day, I sell me phone card. Bring me back on me back, me's a walking star. Inna me pocket some money, me a try install. Inna criminality, me no try for involve. Cause me don't want end up behind no island bar. Cause me no want see me mother cry and ball. So to poverty, me no, a test cry and ball. Another day, inna the street. Put me the street and I
thanks for looking into roots, I get ready, y'all.
Just me up, touch the road with me road full of bag.
Boom, 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 boom.
Another day in the street, on me say street and I got on a hike. Just wake up, touch the road, me mouth full of bag. One for me head and one for me side. Hustler, hustler, so when me do hustler, hustler. 24/7 in the street, that's how we do. Hustler, hustler, so when me do hustler, hustler. 24/7 in the street, that's how we do.
Can't love him like one, me body tight. Use it to my heart. Turn it back way up on the dance, make me wind in a slow motion.
Jim, you go and love you so long. You go and love you so long. I just know.
This is Jay Luga.
You say make it a million.
Tell me ready, she say yeah.
Of course.
I don't look for my name, figure. I love you there anywhere me go. Yeah, yeah. A 5 or 6 girl, pick you well. Listen what me say. Listen. Kingston, Portmore, straight back a central. Don't say me med strong, true me touch a lesbian. Me love every girl from every dimension. Fire body clean, no carry infection. No penicillin, no injection. Wine for my body, feel the extension. Work my body out, wait for your pension. Should do something about me now, but I mention, yeah.
No artist, yeah. Don't talk it.
Get already, she say, yeah.
Of course.
I don't know for my name, figure. Can I feel anybody there? Yeah. She back it up, she cock it up. The wine they too much in a back side, coffee block. Me no put your thumb in my mouth like coffee cup. We make you quack like Daffy Duck. She no want see the food, she no want see the jerk. The cologne from the shirt, that alone make she flirt. The arm on her insert, and the girl start squirt. And the first of her first, me I see this for earth. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Tell her ready, she say yeah.
Of course.
I know love for my name, figure. Can I feel it anywhere me get? Your loving right, hold me body tight. Use it too hard. Turn it back way on the dance, make me wind in a slow motion.
You don't go and love you so long. You don't go and love you so long. I just know you're the pan through your ears to make it to million.
Diamond,
your one
spell. Your one stable. Spell.
Welcome to them. Everywhere
me go,
me get
gyal.
Everywhere
me go, me get gyal.
Excel.
This is my
bridge with Excel.
Long time crazy.
Everywhere me get a gyal. Just see me from city to city. Gyal, 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 me, gyal, for me.
Big up yourself in a crazy.
Excel.
Crazy X. Alongside Excel.
Excel.
One stable, big up yourself.
Everywhere me go, me get gyal. Everywhere me go, me get gyal.
Everywhere me go, me get gyal. Everywhere me go,
yeah,
me get gyal.
Yeah, we have one. No.
Everywhere me get a gyal. Just see me from country to city. Girl, gyal, my gyal, for me, gyal, for me. No, what a pity. Say me no take icky. Girl, could have grown I'm pretty.
Anywhere me get gyal, just see me from country to city. Every gyal, for me, gyal, for me, gyal, for me. Dog, excel me no take icky. Girl, could have grown I'm pretty.
I know what a calamity. Show me the chocolate and pity. Enough gyal to tell me me tricky. Show me tell. Pal, me no touch Nikki and the next girl. One, this a body if you win it. But me a girl boy arty. I'm not sicky, sicky.
Yo,
I'm me technique from Ricky. Look on the girl that look how she pretty and she wants a man for job. But if you make it big,
anyone they get, yeah, yes, see me. Punch it to city. Every girl a fi me, girl fi me, girl a fi me, dog. Excel me not take kicky. Girl put a brown and pretty.
If you ever get a girl, you see me. Punch it to city. You're a girl a mine.
From one end of the earth to another. So me get girl, your daughter and mother. What if you take a windbreak out, me nah bother. Cause Simona call me phone, that means she want fella. Say she love her, me profile and me swagger. She want me fix for park up with me hammer. Now me girlfriend vex, search me phone and see a text. She send me on too much girl a flip.
And if you me get a girl, you see me, I'm going to the city. You're a girl of mine, girl, feel me, girl, feel me. No, what a pity, send me not take kiki. Girl, put a brown and pretty.
Anyway, me get girl, yes, see me. To city, every girl up in me, girl, see me, girl up in me, dog. Excel me, not take kiki, girl, could have been.
And you know, so when One Stable Production, they put together a little package, yeah. Them reach out to me. Yes. So Ras Morgan, we have one little dancer rhythm, you know. Cause the promoter for One Stable know I as a roots rock reggae artist. So him say we have a little dancer rhythm, you know if you want jump on it in Ras Morgan. And me say we are talk about send on.
African girls, anytime we stand to the world, me have a big up on me African girls, them are more than diamond and pearls, me have a big up on me African.
To all African women abroad, yes.
Africa has been through a lot. Africans have been through a lot. This is what's more than again, you know, for the big money reading. Telling my African girls that you worth more than that man and pearls.
Me have a big up on African girls. Anytime me stand to the world, me have a big up on me African girls. Them are more than diamond and pearls. Me have a big up on me African girls. Anytime me stand to the world, me have a big up on me African girls. Them are more than diamond and pearls.
A big money me a look right now. Me need to build a high rise. Me need a crane right now. Like a fire full of flame right now. Call me insurance, me need a claim right now. Feel like a picture in a frame right now. Like a pin-up at me full of skin right now. Now make me start using my brain right now. Because I'm
deep. What was that?
Claim right now. We are gonna be up on the African girls.
Anytime we start to the world.
Africa has been
chosen. It's when Africans hear the one, yeah, them feel proud. And that was my intention of singing this one. Me need if you feel proud. Yes, African ladies, big up on yourself.
Telling my African girls that you worth more than that, man.
Me have a big up on African girls. Anytime me stand to the world, me have a big up on me African
straight big up.
Girls. Them are more than diamond and pearls. Me have a big up on me African girls. Anytime me stand to the world, me have a big up on me African girls. Them are more than
you are going now. Pearls. A big money me a look right now. Me need to build a high rise. Me need a crane right now. Like a fire full of flame right now. Call me insurance. Me need a claim right now. Feel like a picture in a frame right now. Like a kidnapping apartment full of steam right now. Now make me start use my brain right now. Because some things in a life me should a claim right now.
Me have a big up on African girls. Anytime me stand to the world. Me have a big up on me African.
Big up yourself Nigeria, Ghana, Botswana, Senegal.
Girls, me have a big up on me
Johannesburg.
Girls, anytime me stand
hey, coffee
to the world. Me have a big up on me African
girls, them work more than diamonds.
You think me done, me not done yet, you walk on.
Serious thing me attack right now, me want to open up your ears, me want your ear right now. 500 years a slave right now, and the queen said we not have nothing to clean right now. Somebody please hold me back right now, one of the monsters can stop me from attack right now. That's why everywhere that we go, me have to tell my people separate rights right now.
What was that?
Me have a big up on African girls. Anytime me stand to the world, me have a big up on me African girls. Them are more than diamond and pearls. Me have a big up on me African girls. Anytime me stand to the world, me have a big up on me African girls. Them are more than diamond and pearls.
Yes, man. Yes, Rasta. So that was the big money rhythm. Yes. And as me say, the producer give me a look one run, so I take it, man. I saw the thing set up. All right. So you're locked inside Roots Reggae Radio Rhythm Up Friday. This is how we do it each and every Friday. Right on. Yes, Iras Morgan, alongside my co-host, Empress Karen Queen Delight. Well, Karen, upon assignment tonight. Yeah, she now come about tonight still. So I'm going to run. I'm going to row the boat, man. I watch nothing, man. Everything's under control. All right. Here we go. Remember coming up on the hour, we'll be speaking to the artist Felicia. Yes. Hey, Felicia, classy. You know why I miss this? You know, she's very classy.
Yeah, just a few. You don't really need much, just you. Trust me. They say I fly too much. They wish I'd lose my visas. They tell Jah they don't like me. Jah know me no like them neither. Them say your wife and you no chat to everybody. But if you say you're not funny, you won't move too friendly. So go easy. Take time and easy. Alright. Any boy that rate me, me no chat to them. No. And any girl that like me, me no keep them friend. But Shanique, I'm a sister. Jacqueline, I'm a girlfriend. Me and them, alright. And we are celebrate life tonight. Some people are there, but we are right. We have life. Oh yes, we have life. So don't waste your time. Stop wasting your time. You don't need everybody. Just a few good people like you, we alright. Stop wasting your time. Yeah. I know everybody don't love you. Just a few. You don't really need much, just you. Trust me. Why would you think you lose? True, them don't cheer when you win. Bad mind is a curse within. Envy is a terrible sin. Oh yes. Them see the end, but them don't know the start. Then them see the glory and they know the art. Want to reach your destination, but no one for walk on the path, and them no really have the art. So any boy no rate me, me no chat to them. And any girl no like me, me no keep them friend. But Shanique, I'm a sister. Jacqueline, I'm a
this is the voice of Christopher.
Alright. And we are celebrating
Christopher Martin, yes.
Some people know they are, but we are right. We have life, oh yes, we have life. Now is the time, so just stop wasting your time. You don't need everybody to love you. Just a few good people like you, we alright. Stop wasting your time.
You know some people need love acceptance from everyone. You don't need love acceptance from everyone. That's the answer I say. Just a few good people.
I know where you slow down.
Remember, try pleasing everyone is a very treacherous task, you know. Not easy at all. You're gonna find one man say, me not please at all.
Oh my God.
As we go.
Oh yes, my God. If tomorrow never comes, I would still give you all my loving. If tomorrow never comes, and if tomorrow never comes, I wanna give you all my loving. Can't resist your charms, kissing. And
this is the voice of Cookie, the herbalist.
Here in your arms, girl.
Cookie say I give her all them love in them death. Now keep back some to himself, boy, me tell you.
If tomorrow never comes, girl, that's where I wanna be. Like a thief in the night, in the dark, you came to thief my heart. Tell me where could I find another girl like you, so smart, look so good, plus you have a great heart. No, not a fake heart, me number one upon me top chart. We shall never break apart, and this your love where we are share is more than standard. And if tomorrow never come, I tell you, you fi know that, know that. If tomorrow never comes, I wanna give you all my loving. I can't resist your charms, kissing and hugging. Right there in your arms, girl, that's where I wanna be. If tomorrow never comes, girl, that's where I wanna be. I will.
Burning thing, it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down as the flames went higher.
Can come in, see him where you locked inside Rhythm of Friday.
When hearts like ours meet, I felt for you like a child. Though the fire went wild, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down as the flames. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
This is the unique sound of Shally. S-H-A-L-L-I. Did I get it right, Shally? Did I get it right? This one is called Fade Away.
really out here trying to end it. Like, I got hindsight. End of the day, fate.
Same way. You're locked inside Road Sugar Radio. The home of reggae music. This is where it play. This is where it stay. Voice of the legend, Burning Spear. You wanna draw near?
Daddy loses his job, mommy get lay off. Filling out application, don't mean you might get that call. It's a long line waiting to get that call. What can these parents do to prevent their kids from falling? In a time like now, everything is hard. Daddy is on the move, looking something to do. Mommy hopes that something will come true. What can these parents do to prevent their kids from falling? Mommy is thinking, she's thinking what to do.
This is music from the great one, Burning Spear.
Though she knows that,
and you know, so we're inside International Man's Day. Yes, today is known as International Man's Day. So I big up all of the elders them and recognize them, yes, all of the great ones them, all the male them who stand up on the front line of the battlefield. Cause you know I said that is where the man them really there now. Upon the front line of the battlefield, while the female is taking care of delicate situations. So we recognize International Man's Day.
And we want the best in life for she and her family. No interference, no enemy. What can these parents do to prevent their kids from falling? In an earlier time, I'm thinking everything would be fine. But in this time, I'm in need security. Security for she and her family. What can these parents do to prevent the kids from falling?
This one is called Mommy. And what me love about them artists from them time, you know, it's like the message when the music. You sit down and listen to like, our oh, Burning Spear. Me I tell you, man, consciousness fully from head to toe, man. Why them not do it the way they again? What go on?
Mommy get play off. Filling out application. Don't mean you might get that call. It's a long line waiting to get that call. What can these parents do to prevent their kids from falling?
What can these parents do to prevent them kids from falling? Talking about consciousness, yes, that's the thing there. Big up yourself in a Burning Spear. Rest in peace, my brother. Until we meet again, we're going to greet again. Love you, Rasta. We love you, you know.
I won't get caught up in
I won't get caught up in those dirty ways. This is Lucian alongside Zion Heights.
Got to do my works in the Father's name. I won't get caught up in the dirt.
Talking about getting caught up in the reggae industry. A whole heap of things I get revealed, Rasta. In that past week, yeah, boy, me I tell you. Artists and them personal life, you can't get too involved in an artist's them personal life. I won't get caught up, that's the name of this one.
Before you do anything that can cause you shame, hey, my friend, just forget it. Cry for fortune and just for fame. You take your life and just wreck it. Why send your soul for vanity? And in the end, you lose your sanity. Take your pause for a minute and listen to my lyrics, cause this is truth and reality.
Pure talk.
This is Mark Wanda alongside Addis Records.
Who can deal with it? The state of our affairs. Whoa, whoa. Who coined it? Who designed it? Who arranged it? The state of our affairs. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Every day we can hear their conversations. With keen eyes we make that observation. Pure talk, compounding situation. System ain't better, in spite their explanation. Things is getting redder, no restoration. It may seem forever, more strength to my nation. Now the people have got their survival in their own hands. Yeah. Who feels it, knows it, who can deal with it? The state of our affairs. Designed it, arranged it, the state of our affairs. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Not a nickel or a dime, it's an open climb. A little hustle on the side, in our survival times. Who feels it? Designed it, arranged it, the state of our affairs. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Jaja feed I and I, in a decent testing time. It's just a matter of time. Redemption draw at night. Such a harsh reality. Soldiers on the front line.
I have one of Canadian musical teacher for play a phone. She's not really a teacher, but I see her as a teacher, musical teacher.
Who coined it? Who designed it? Who arranged it? The state of our affairs. Whoa, whoa.
This is the voice of Tacha T.
Remember this, before one day this we cannot be bothered, no longer.
Big and bad and mighty. Yes, man. Me, man, me apologize for calling the teacher. Me no in her mind, but she have that aura about her. Yeah, a teacher vibes. Like, when she come about, she would teach you something. Kids would sit down and just listen to her. This is Tacha T, yes?
Remember this, the power that give me cannot be bothered, no dagger. Big and bad and mighty and bold. Shock with every from my enemies, why they wanna invade my privacy. Jah gave me life and inspire me to spread the righteous message universally. I was born as a holy seed, and that life eternally. So soul. Just be careful of their mind control. Seek your first and not vanity. Look what's going on with humanity. The wolf them hiding out, the sheep them close. Oh, what I fear when them get exposed. There's so much in life I can't endure, but I won't take no more. So I'm gonna give thanks and praise to God every day to see another day. Elalo, Anna Galedo, sa.
Coming up on the hour, we have two great artists we're going to speak to, upcoming artists. Jazelle, which is Buju Bantan's son. We also have Felicia. Yes, man, our father, famous in the business, man. But let me Karen tell you a little more about it. Hang on.
Tonight are more similar than they realize. Two upcoming artists, Felicia, whose father is Wayne Passion, also known as Reggae Kitchen, and then of course Jazeel Myri, who's the son of Buju. Both coming from big families, both living in their parents' shadow and breaking free to show who they are. So though they're miles apart, their journey is very similar, and we're going to be talking to them today about where their journey's taken them, beginning first with Felicia at 8 o'clock and then 8:30 with Jazeel.
So you want to keep it locked for that, you know?
We are going to party all night.
This is Lady G. Wagwan, Lady G, wagwan.
Me, I go feel alright. Me and me friend them having a nice time. Mix up this stone ginger with the white wine. Yeah, yeah. Having a nice time. Mix up this stone ginger with the red wine. Yeah, yeah. Life too short, so make we have fun. Bringing the liquor, cause the vibes gone on. We not drink till we tumble down. Music up the volume, no worries, no stress, not even minimum. Me not rock, check out me premium. Live life to the fullest, whether old or young. Before we go underground, having a nice time. Mix up this stone ginger with the white wine. Yeah, yeah. Having a nice time. Mix up this stone ginger with the red wine. Yeah, yeah. Every day you get up, you get
thanks to the man we make you. So when some people them attack, no make them stress you. Some people come in at your life only if they wreck you. Them want break your happiness and then them left you. Yeah, and I yell you a dance all night. Music so sweet.
This one is entitled Nice Time.
Tell me not me, I live star life. Shine me, I shine just like a starlight.
Lady J.
Clean archive. Cupping on me and me, a whole and tight. Move my body from left to right. Feel like the party feed me one night.
Nice life. Mix up this stone ginger with the white wine. Yeah, yeah.
So you're going, I say you're going, lady. Stone ginger and white wine.
Ginger with the red wine. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. We are going to party all night. We are going to walk.
Okay, that a guana all night party. Okay, no, me overstand.
Me and me friend them having a nice time. Mix up this stone ginger with the white wine. Yeah, yeah. Having a nice time. Mix up this stone ginger with the red wine. Yeah, yeah. Life too short.
Introducing one.
So we do it then, and so we do it then, and so we rock, and so we dip, and so we leave them. So we
I don't know if you're familiar with Royal Blues. So yes, no, you do. This is Royal Blue.
Yeah, we make the people rocking. Yeah, man, I easy chopping. She send the speaker knocking, evil watching, hear what happened. Slew the beast, kill the rhythm, yeah, it need a coffin. Grateful, every plate full and deco gassing. Reggae music alone, I forgot need the masses. Play the rhythm so loud, now what police are stopping. Say them a burn up the road for try and beat the traffic. Whether you left from your home or if you leave your office. And so we do it then. And so we rock, and so we dip, and so we leave them. And so we do it then. And so we do it then. And so we rock, and so we dip, and so we leave them. Hey, we have the place lock. Hey. Feel the bass knock. What? Look at the time, woman and wine, she got brace back.
True.
Hey, precise, me never deal with stray shot. When I go burn a fire, brother, make sure it a blaze out. You know the V-I-B-E-S, we are the B-E-S-T. On your TV set, with our CD cassette, we make these people step. Music all up in your face like a 3D effect. What? Anyway, me go with a fear, I'm up and jump. And in the air, go so rap a bam. And so we do it then, and so we do it then. And so we rock, and so we dip, and so we leave them. And so we do it then, and so we do it then. And so we rock, and so we dip, and so we leave them. Reggae and the conscience of the earth, giving your anthems to deserve. Wave your hands them to my words. Them content with the content, where the ones that them are disperse. It planned them, we rehearse, forget them problems with the works. The crowd just a pull up, the fans them no reverse. The venue just a full up, and the bandsmen go emerge. The crowd just a pull up, the fans them no reverse. The venue just a full up, and the bandsmen go emerge. Lights, camera, action, we not absent, we alert. And big up all the ones hearing the songs them for the first. Go tell them this. Anyway, me go with a fi ram up and jump.
And when me step up in a dance session,
and inna the air go so rap a bam, and so we.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
So if you can tell me who this is.
Ooh,
a Felicia, man. Yes, man, a Felicia. Our guest.
Did you never leave me lonely, never take it away? I need your loving like the ocean, baby, breeze me your way. They call me outside, they call me six side. No matter where you go, boy, you know I like to ride. Been a lot of places, seen a lot of faces, yeah. I can show you levels, boy, nothing can replace this.
Nothing but your stuffies on. Let's make a move. Tryna make this million.
on. You stole my heart and I told you that from day one. It's me and you, TikTok, call us number one. I smell them haters, all we gotta do is brush them. Finesse them, level up, never touch them. Blue skies, blue waters, crystal haze, you and me. Said you never leave me lonely, never take it away. I need your love and life.
This artist is gonna be our guest up on the hour. Yes, get familiar. Felicia. Yes, man. So as we say, we're gonna try touch base with the artist, you know, so we can get some more information for what one, because you know me have a whole heap of questions to ask, you know. Felicia, are you there? Are you there? Alright, we're gonna try to make connection. Let's keep it locked, you know. Are you there? Are you there?
I am.
Okay. pull up, selector. Pull up, man. We have the big artist, man. You have to pull up. Well, man, pull up, man. Welcome to Roots Reggae Radio, Natural Room. Yes.
Thank you, thank you.
Yes, man. This is Rhythm Up Friday, and as we say, I am always intrigued when we come across new upcoming artists. I'm always intrigued for know how the things start, where you're coming from. I mean, here say you even have parental connection to the music. So we're going to start right now so you can just open a little book, a little small book, so we can get a little preview and what Felicia is all about. All right? So the platform is yours. Take it away.
For sure. Well, thank you first off for having me here. It's a pleasure. You know, God is good always.
Yes.
And thank you to everybody out there that's tuning in right now to support me, my family and friends. Enough respect. It's your girl Felicia out here, originally from the streets of Scarborough, Toronto. And, you know, multi-talented singer, model, rapper, actress, We can say dancer as well. Mm-hmm. I'm out here just as a young female artist, motivating others and myself, and just working on my career. I've been in the game for about 10 to 15 years now. Yes. And I'm at a point where I just feel like I'm finally branching out. People are really understanding that I'm taking this seriously, and I'm just trying to spread, you know, some positivity through my voice.
Mm-hmm. You may like where the people just grasp the concept, so you take this thing serious. And one more title more add to your thing, you know, classiness. Yes, when we see a thing, you're classy, because I am not the classy type. Me do have a comb here, so you know, I say, well, that's a ragamuffin. So when we see Felicia, yeah, you have this classiness to your thing. So, yes, more want to comment upon that. Yes, more want to comment upon that, you know. So, you say you born and grew up raised in Scarborough?
Yes, it's a little place in Toronto.
Okay, yes, yes, yeah, we know that place then.
Yes, and I went to, so originally in Scarborough, I went to the School of the Arts during high school. That was a popular thing that was going on in Scarborough. We had art schools, and I made it into one, so that's where I kind of started a lot of my music as well.
Okay, the School of the Arts. All right, you know. So, like, when did you finally decide, say, you know, I'm going to do music or just go forward in a music? Like, how did that break out or turn out? For you to say, okay, music, meeting there.
Well, to be honest, I was kind of born into this. Naturally, it does run in the bloodline. My father was a reggae artist, big up Reggae Kitchen, Wayne Passion, always. Yes, he was a reggae artist, and he kind of brought me around the studio from a young age. And from then, I picked up on the vibe. It was in my blood. I knew as a young girl, I wanted to grow up and perform always. And then, like I said, I went to the School of the Arts. Mm. By the time I hit the age of 17, you know, in high school, I was like, yo, I'm going to be modeling. I'm going to be acting. I'm going to take the world on right now. And throughout that, finally, I met up with somebody, Big Up Bismo, iHouse Records, and we ended up doing our first video together, Six Side. That was my first single, with featuring Lucci, big artist from Brampton.
Yes, we have the wonderful job for them later, no? Six Side, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, so I started with Six Side with iHouse Records. It was a boom. It did very well. And from there, I started doing a lot of collaborations with Bismo and working with different artists. And I got to the point where I said, hey, let me try a solo thing. Everybody said they want to just see Felicia now. So let's show them what Felicia's all about after being in school and training for 5 years, going hard. And this is where I'm at. I came out with Waiting.
Okay. So in terms of materials out there, where you have any EPs prepared or just singles for now? What's
right. So I have done quite a bit of singles that are selling online. I have about 5 or 6 songs that are selling worldwide, iTunes, Spotify, all the major platforms, of course. And now that I'm working on my solo releases, I'm actually working on an EP. It's time for people to really feel and hear my voice all by myself without any other artists on it, and just pick out what they like and just understand who I really am as an artist out here. So that's what I'm working on, the EP.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. Which is right, you know, because normally when you do your collaboration, you take time and you step apart from that, so you evolve. That's what evolvement is all about. So ones can hear you for what you are, and that is what it's all about, right. You know. Well, the song we're up on the turntable right now, this one is called Waiting. You want to describe Waiting for them? What is Waiting all about?
Definitely. So Waiting comes from a mixture of feelings. It was written by me, produced by GM Pro Music, Big Up. Waiting has to do with everything, just waiting to branch out, waiting for that true love, putting out that positive energy in the universe. It has a lot of different concepts to it, and it's finally showing a bit of who Felicia is. So,
You mind me asking, what are you doing on the CD cover? For Waiting.
Yes, so that brings me to my next point. Waiting is also about me just putting more love back into myself and what I do. So I wanted to show in this video what I'm really doing is loving myself and showing the world who I am now. It's not about working with other artists and being under other artists. It's about me. So I'm kissing myself in the mirror to show that I appreciate myself.
Yeah, that me observe, but me know why I tell them. Yes, which is very classy. She's kissing herself in the mirror. So that show you the self-love. You embrace yourself, and that's the thing start first. Because you can't make people embrace you for you get confident for yourself. You know, you have to embrace yourself, people. She say, okay, she's all about herself, and she's all about getting things done, you know, for herself, and not really wait for nobody to come do it. So me like it, me like it, you know. So make a spin the song one. Make a spin the song one more time so them can hear your lyrical content and your writing skill. This is Waiting. You're locked inside Rhythm of Pride. We got Felicia on the line. Yes. Big up to all the families and friends, you know. Hey, she a star, man. Don't worry about her. She a star. She a shine. Felicia doing some self-empowerment.
I'm in the booth, nothing but your stuffies on. Let's make a move, tryna make this million. You stole my heart and I told you that from day one. It's me and you, TikTok, call us number one. I smell them haters, all we gotta do is brush them. Finesse them, level up, never touch them. Blue skies, blue waters, crystal.
Big up to all the Scarbarians, them Wagwan Scarbro. This is your home girl. Yeah, man, you will see her walk down the street as Scarbro, man. Yes, man, I'm a foreigner, man. She come from about here. Yes, man, well done, well done, well done, you know?
Thank you, thank you.
Mm-hmm. So, is there anything else you want to tell them about, like, your journey, Felicia, in your concept? How did you find musical journey as a female in Canada? Because there's a lot of little obstacles there, so you know. Being in Canada, being a female, trying reggae music, how did you find that part for you?
Well, that topic is so deep and can take us on hours of conversation. Mm-hmm. And definitely, it is truly hard for a female artist out here. Mm-hmm. I've been in the streets. What can I say? I've been out here. You just have to keep at it.
Yes.
You have to know that from when you have a talent and people are pushing you, sometimes you don't even believe in yourself, but you have that other belief from others. Mm-hmm. You have to ride with it and put yourself out there and stay positive, because in this industry, it's sticky, okay? Mm. And there's promises made and, you know, everyone's going to bring you here and do this for you, and there's a lot of disappointments in this game. So you just got to know to stay level-headed, stay humble, and just run with your talent and enjoy every moment of it, because life is short.
Yes, man, we love them advice. Keep grounded and keep to your talent, no matter stray from the thing. Yes,
and definitely. And I'm working on other things, like I do, ever since I dropped Waiting, a lot of people hit me up, of course, a lot of artists. So there is a few more collaborations that people are about to see in a few weeks that I am dropping while I'm working on my EP as well.
Mm-hmm. All right, fully loaded. So the art is full of surprise. Keep it locked for that.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. All right. So the next track I'm going to play for them, Felicia, is Six Side, yes? And as you say, introduce the one that I don't know where that come from. It have a familiar sound. When I listen to it, it have a familiar sound to something else.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Like something you've heard before?
Yes.
So it's like a true end, you know?
Yes, yeah, the satellite, the octopus. Yes, are you there? Well, mega play it, and so them can hear for themselves what's going on.
For sure.
East side, put your lighters up. West side, keep putting them lighters up. Heat, I keep putting your lighters up. That's a six side.
I hope. Yeah. Shut up, Bismo.
That's a six side. Yeah. The best side, best side, best side. Six side is who raised me. Yeah. These streets are crazy.
Yeah.
Scarborough all day, be,
don't play me. I'm a go getter, go getter.
Pull up.
And I ain't never gonna stop this.
I love that phrase there. You ain't going nowhere until the radio plays you. Yes, man.
Yes, and yes. I'm saying it over and over again.
Yes. That's what you call perseverance. She ain't leaving. No, you gotta play. Scarborough, how you doing?
That's a six side.
Big up, Gucci. Big up, this
side. Six side is who raised me. Yeah. These streets are crazy, crazy. Scarborough, all baby. And I ain't going nowhere into the radio. Play me. Six side is who raised me. These streets are crazy, crazy.
Yeah.
Scarborough, all baby. And I ain't going nowhere into the radio. Play me.
Yes, man. And being a Scarborough myself, you know, because when me just touching a Canada, you know, saying a Scarborough, me drop first. Yes, a decimal.
Right,
yes,
okay.
Man. Winston Churchill Collegiate, man, a decimal place, man.
Hey, all right.
So
hey.
Yes, man. So my family with the Scarborough Black and the Scarborough, you know, living in Scarborough and all of that. So we want to big them up, man, you know. So
of course.
Yes, so you want to just send some big ups and, you know, big up some ones and maybe tell them something about yourself where maybe they did not know. That's something that ones did not know about you.
Yeah, for sure. Even to touch on that song, you were asking me about Six Side and how it came about.
Yes.
And basically, I got a rhythm, you know, from iHouse Records and they just said, try a thing. I came back 2 weeks later. It sounded bomb. So we're like, all right, let's make a song. Then my family introduced me to Lucci. You know, people knew she rapped in Brampton. She was doing her thing. Big up, Lucci, boss lady. We linked up.
Big up, Lucci. Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And then all of a sudden, it was boom. It was magic. We did the video. And it was great because it was even in a contest for CBC News for a month running. And mm-hmm. It was doing really, really well. So, I mean, the song had enough buzz. From there, I knew I was serious, and people were coming out and showing me love, and I just kept going. That's where it started.
Yes, beauty, you know? Yeah, man, and I'm glad you take it and run with it. Yes, I'm really pleased that you really take it and embrace it and step forward with it, because I can tell the calmness in your voice. It sounds like you have control over what you're doing. You just sound calm and relaxed in your craft, you know? So that means experience is there, you know? So, yeah, my daddy, you really move forward with it, you know.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I definitely want to big up. A few people want to big up Reggae Kitchen, my father, for supporting me always. You know, check out his Dirk Soft. He's always been a big part of my career and someone that supports me and sits down and helps me. And mm-hmm. I just want to big him up and thank him. My family and friends are listening. Red Rolly, iHouse Records, Sloan Treasures Island. Everybody out there, they know who they are. I have a tight circle, and I'm just enough respect to you guys even for having me out there for the world to take this opportunity to listen and feel who I really am at this point in time. So thank you for that blessing as well, Karen and Roz Morgan, for sure.
Yes, man, it was a pleasure, man, because Karen introduced I to you. And so when she sent on the music and said, listen to this artist, yeah, but I have to listen, man. So it's a pleasure for me to even get the opportunity to even speak to you. So later on, when we see you out there on the red carpet and yeah, we have one thing you would know, say, yeah, you know, say, a root again, you know.
Yeah, man.
So, we love it, we love, you know, we love the whole unity of the whole thing. So, you want to leave some contact information where them can find you on social media, where we can find more of your music?
Definitely. I mean, if they go on Google and they just type in Felicia, they're going to find me because my music's selling worldwide. You guys can go on Instagram. It's _ Felicia Fee, and Felicia spelled with an S. You can find me on Facebook, Felicia Fee. iTunes, type in Waiting, my new release. Mm-hmm. YouTube, type in Waiting, my new release. Bam, it will pop up for you. I'm not hard to find. I'm out here.
Okay, so you're not, all right. So we'll find you, Felicia. We'll find you. And as me say, it's a joy and a pleasure speaking to you. I'm glad me get the opportunity. Yes. And we have your music right now in a rotation. So you can know, say, every week become a Roots Reggae Radio, you will hear me a squeeze the tea somewhere along the line, you know?
Oh, that feels all right. So good. Enough respect. Thank
yes,
you.
Man. And as you have the new material, then, you know, as the EP drop, me know why you hesitating to feel. More you send on. Yes, all right? So big up yourself.
For sure.
Big up your family and your friends, them you will listen to. Big up all the fans, them you will listen to. And thanks for logging on to Roots Reggae Radio. And we'll meet again. We can greet again. Yes, man.
Definitely. Blessings.
All right, my sister. Big up yourself.
Watch me lock the city down and pop this. Some gonna hate, they gonna hate.
You listen to the voice of Felicia.
And I'ma stay real.
Felicia. Yes, my man, I want to mash up my name, man. Felicia.
Six sides who raised me. These streets so crazy, crazy.
Walk one Flemington Park.
So crazy, crazy. Scarborough all day, be.
Yeah.
And I ain't going nowhere
to
the radio play.
Yo, what you know about T-Dot City? Brampton, the Scarborough and Whitby.
Lucia.
OG and couple more.
Big up to all the Bramptons listeners them.
Ever clean and we fly like
friendly.
Oh, boy. You know see me cheap G. And delivery and we not deal with cheap trees. Hot girl. Run up in a furnace, make tune, CD burners.
Six status, who raised me? These streets are crazy, crazy. Scarborough all day, be. And I ain't going nowhere until the radio play me. Six status, who raised me? These streets are crazy, crazy. Scarborough all day, be. And I ain't going nowhere until the radio play me. From Section MS Spillways to T-Dot, Rexdale, Malvern, Brampton, Oweeda, Jamaicans, Canadians, Asians, all islands, strip clubs, Kush Life, street gangs, how we play. Scarborough all day, be. And I ain't going nowhere until the radio play me. Six status, who raised me? These streets are crazy, crazy. Scarborough all day, be. And I ain't going nowhere until the radio
plays me. Yes, man.
Some say jazz.
Nah.
Well, boy.
Projects.
What up? Jazz.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What's that for you? Got me coming in. Wake me up,
yeah.
Enemies. What will I say? Cause this. Knock around them. Ah, what's that for you? Got me coming in.
coming in. When we open enemies, what will I fend? Crosses, knock around them.
Just deal, not joke with the energy at all. Fake friend with our own way. I pain with laughter, keep we head above water, but mine can't drown way. When nothing not go on one time, when I see nobody, judge how we see only. No money stop, make couple fears get vexed. Everybody a claim said them know it. No ideas, you can't serve him, maga dog. Them buy the same man, we a feed them. Man realize, said them love pretend. Cut them off from your sister, you don't need them. Never sell out the G them. Family, we say some people say real friend. Bird feed the hostess, could be with choice. You know, love like so we are no weak friends.
Oh, wow, protect me, turn me coming in. When me okay, enemies, what will I say? Crosses, knock around them. Ah, protect me, turn me coming in. When me okay, enemies, what will I say? Crosses, knock around them.
That's all we talk about. We stay focused in the classroom. Man never waste time and me never walk out. Mansion me walk on the hill with a glass up. Drink champagne until me pass out. None of my talk them man a fraud no. We are family so we can't fall out. Them say the law will empty but not all the time. That's why me strap like all the time. Someone put them out to get. We left them all the time. My heart never on the nasty mind. Blocks in proper grip for me hip all the time. Just in case I cross the line. Happy put up my 3 points, dog, but I can't be blind.
The voice of Jazzel.
Oh, wow. Put that me up, turn me coming in. When me okay, enemy.
Jazzel Myrie, yes.
Crosses, now go on.
Keep it locking up, because we're going to talk to Jazzel, you know. Hey, Jazzel, what go on?
When me okay, enemies, what will I say? Crosses, now go on them. Protect me, turn me company, make me okay. Enemies, what will I fear? Crosses, knock around them. Ah, protect me, turn me company, make me okay. Enemies, what will I fear? Crosses, knock around them.
Jazzu Myrie is the son of reggae icon Buju Banton. He's been an active recording artist for a number of years. His release includes Hold On, Leave Them Alone, Protection with Quada and Projects, Rights with Iwata, Keep Strong. Many, many songs he's been putting out. And COVID has not slowed him down. He's also collaborated with his father and his brother Marcus on the single False Pretense. And he's lent his vocals on the Sprague Benz single At My Door from the Journey's Chosen album. His music is positive, encouraging, and motivational. And we're going to speak to him tonight and find out how does he stay positive with his music in a time where everybody's so negative. All he puts out is positive songs and continues to do so.
All right. So we're going to try if we can touch base with the artist, you know. Jazzy, are you there?
Yeah, man, me there.
See it there. Sound like, you know, a nice environment, artist.
Hello?
Sound like, you know, a nice environment. You good?
Are yeah, you... man, me there, man. I'm here, man. I'm my phone, though.
Yes, man, me hear you
loud.
Me hear you loud and clear now, man. Welcome to Roots Reggae Radio National Room, you know, my brother. It's a pleasure and joy having you, you know.
Yeah, man, they don't know. Me there, right, man, at the studio, too, you see me?
Okay, see it there. So, where are you currently, yeah, right man. Now? Right now, where are you right now in the world?
You don't know, man. You don't know I'm in Jamaica, Whitehall, you know? Greg Fusion Studio, you see me? That's where I do my work.
Okay, all right. Beauty, you know? So, yeah. Well, make a spin off one of your tunes so them can get family in a Jazzy, and they would just go in and look a small reasoning, seeing?
Yeah, man, definitely. Don't know.
All right.
Come and quick get them out. Come and quick take them out. Hold up with line, we get them out. Parasite, just leave with you. Come and quick get them out.
We got Jazzy on the line, so you don't want to leave to go nowhere.
Hold up with line, we get them out. Parasite, just leave with you. Me nah make them take away from me happiness. No time, no. No, 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 no way. And me nah make them take away everything from my life. No time, no, no. Give thanks, me no naked. Happy time, eh, me celebrating. So me stepping up, me getting love. Bad man, now I'm a smile.
This one is entitled Best of Me.
Get the best of me. Never make them drain me energy. Me nah make them take away from me happiness. No time, no. No, 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 no.
Artists, yes man, artists,
are you...
yes man,
yeah, so, man.
We know it's a time valuable, you know, so we're not going to squeeze it out like 2 PS too much, you know, so more you just tell, yeah man, just tell the audience them, like, how this whole thing started for you. Me know, say, you already have the history behind you, you already have the name Mark Myra behind you, so let's give you a little insight for when you decide, say, you know what, I'm going to step out there and do the thing, you know, man.
Well, I've been doing music. No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Not an interview. Yeah, I've been doing music at the age of 15. You know.
Yes.
I recorded my first song at the age of 16 professionally. So from that, I decided I want to do music. You know, because I see that I could write good song from the age of 8.
Okay.
Because I always write when I was younger.
Mm-hmm. So you what? Know? So Marcus, so your brother gave you tips? What go on? Them give you tips for what go on, and just you decide, say, so you just craft your own thing?
Well, I've been always been around music, you know, so them give me tips, yes, but it's, I mostly find out what I want for myself and what I want to do and how I want to go about myself, because I love music very much, you know?
Yes.
So, I take the time out and listen to people and watch and learn, you know, because it's more like a learning process. Even if you're an artist, you have to learn from others to be better and be better at your craft. So, yeah, learn from others and take in and take down notes and stuff. So, yeah, learn from everybody.
Yes, man. And you know, say, me hear one and two, you tune them, not putting the connection to who you really are, you know, because it's a loved one. Love One is a tune where Roots Reggae Radio, they play for a while. Yes, that's how me get introduced to the Ice. It's true, Love One. All right? So, make a play a piece of the one there for them, make them know where we are come from.
Yeah.
This is the voice of Jazzy Myra. And this one is a national anthem. Yes.
You were ready for the pocket field, dog. You never left. If you lost a loved one, just know you need to be.
This was actually the first song I hear with Jazzy, yes?
If you lost a loved one, just know you need to be strong. Cause after all, my memories live on. Through this time, me a pretty calm. You tell me believe na myself, cause sing for me heart. Can't know my bad. But me know me, I can see your face. At the white pearly gate. So if you lost a loved one, just know you need to be strong. If you lost a loved one,
there for my friends and family where they are. Every moment we treasure. No accidents produced for no such a. Protect your life, live better. Cause day by day, as you know, people come and people go. So if you lost a loved one, just know you need to be strong.
Yes, man, we are talking about, man. The one that connect, man. As me say, Roots Reggae Radio, I've been playing that one for a while. That's how me know the eye, you know? So, when being out there with the name Myri, did, like, well, you know, Jamaica, people must know you and recognize about the name. When you mention the name, does most people put the connection together? If you know, say, Myri, wait.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, I can't hide, you know. So people, whenever I walk in the streets, like people always say, "Where mm-hmm. we know you're from?" Mm-hmm. It's a bit like we can't hide, you know. Anywhere I go in the world, I can't hide.
Yes, yes.
So it's I would say people know me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, because of who my dad is, you know.
Yes, man. I just to make you know, say your father a legend in the music business, so. Once people know, say, okay,
exactly.
Yes, man, about your son, man. So write the song now. You will get a listening ears for you, because them know, say, talent or something passed through the DNA and go down the bloodstream, you know. So we are listening now to see, okay, where the talent lies, you know. You know, but as me say, me love your craft. Me love how you put things together, you know. So,
give thanks, and I really appreciate that, you know.
Yes, man. Well, me see you have a next big, bad collaboration, which... Me to get introduced to the one earlier on too. The one with you and Spraga Benz. You want to introduce the one? How did that one come about?
Well, I don't know. A lot of people don't know, but Spraga is my close family to us, you know. So we have that connection from a long time, but I was doing school and stuff. So at that time, I wasn't really focusing on music as it, but the connection was always there at Uncle Spraga, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Doing music, it wasn't like a surprise to me, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But the way Spraga got introduced to my music, because I did a song called Hold On, and that was Spraga's favorite song that I did, you know?
Okay.
So that's how I get the connection musically mm-hmm. with Spraga. And mm-hmm. from there, so we've been linking.
Yes, man. Well, me love that one here we do with you, man. Yeah, that one here have a nice club. Yeah, Roots Feelings. Who is knocking at my door?
Yeah.
Mad. I think all the black are. Them finua.
Don't
come knock my door after my light locked off.
What was that?
Who is knocking at my door?
Me don't know. Nobody me not expect.
Who is knocking at my door?
Right, you know, them get anything
that
them get.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, the streets are run, murky and corrupt. You can never drop your guard, you got to keep antenna up. Even friend will envy you because them see you moving up and set you up. From the corner, them link for bullets in your chops. So careful who you make, know how you move and where you rest. And careful who you have in and you crew when you are step. Yo, better if you give them copper and you get a rest. Cause some will even take the heart out of your
chest. What was that?
Who is not in
you ain't find nobody.
Ooh.
Don't take no check.
Who is knocking at my door?
Them drop a point of evil into
the flesh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They coulda never be my friend.
No time.
No way.
My friend, them no move stuff.
Would you mind seeing me drop on my face?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Someone that tried it and that move same way.
Sure.
You locked inside Roots Reggae Radio Rhythm of Friday. We got Jazelle on the line.
Fuck.
I wonder who knock on the door, man.
Who is knocking at my door?
We didn't invite nobody.
Hello?
We love the one, the Jazelle. We love the one there, no. So, how the future look moving forward? We have in store. We have lineup for them. Mm-hmm. All right. We'll try to get the artist again. The line drop. All right.
Yeah.
Read him up.
I don't think all the black are. Them finua.
Spraga Benz and Jazzy.
Don't come knock my door
Yes, man. Are you there? Artist, are you there?
Hello?
Yes, yes. May I hear you?
Yeah, man, I'm here. Yeah,
man. Yes, man.
Yeah, man.
So, me ta- so how the future look? We have in store? Do you have any album, EP? We have upcoming? We have a lineup in the pipeline
well,
for them?
Well, I'm currently working with singles, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to release a song called Left to Right, you know, produced by Dust and Paradan, you know.
Yes.
So that song is that I'm about to drop very soon. So you can look out for that. And I have a couple of stuff in the pipeline, you know, Emmy, NASA, Fusions, and Wally Moore producers working. And so mm-hmm. we have a lot of work coming out, you know.
Yes.
And you see me.
Yes, man. So, yo, Jazelle, how the music scene are going down in Jamaica there? What, is the stage show of vibes are come back online? How things are going there so now? What going down in yard?
Well, through the COVID lockdown, still the show and I will keep, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But like one and two live thing are going, but you know, the show and I will keep. I just streaming it there right now.
Right now.
The streaming up right now, yeah.
Yeah, so... From with your opinion being underground, how do you see that affect Jamaica? Because from your boy till now, me never see Jamaican music sector locked down ever.
Yeah.
So, all the vibes that flow up underground, where the people them do weak time for entertain themselves. How you find the vibes there?
Well, the people them lucky, you know, as I can know, social media, everybody have social media, who they on YouTube, they on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
So everybody there who might listen to them, but as I said, before that, Jamaica kind of looked shaking up because, for the especially the music industry, because they don't know show bus artists, you know, and really studio bus artists, you know.
Sure, yes.
So if show now keep it kind of hard, it kind of hard for the music industry, you know, because a show mm-hmm. really bus artists if they know.
Mm-hmm. So them have anything in the pipeline like leading on to Christmas? Anything planned for keep or this year just totally right off same way?
Well, I'm not sure what Christmas behold, but I don't know if there's any shows keeping. But I know that there could be virtual shows. As I said before, internet is there right now, so
mm-hmm.
people always do virtual shows on Instagram and connect with Instagram and stuff. So I don't know if that is going on for the Christmas, but I know that they do shows like that.
Yes, you know. So is there anything you want to share with the listeners them about Jazelle, you know, Jazelle music? Anything you want to really share?
Well,
mm-hmm.
well, you don't know Jazelle music is all about positivity and uplifting the nation and uplifting the people, you know, because that's what I gifted to do. From
mm-hmm.
I get a gift, I share my blessing and uplift people.
Mm-hmm.
So if it may not reach everywhere, it reach someone, you know. That's what I'm grateful for. But I'm going to continue to spread messages,
mm-hmm.
uplifting messages and uplifting others, you know, uplifting their spirit, because I've noticed that my song make a change on people, so
yes,
that's what I'm continuing to do, you know.
Yes, man, it does, the vibes going on. So, for all, even the young listeners, them coming up in the music craft and all of that, you being a person who have one foot through the door, have the experience right behind you, what kind of advice can you give to them where the music is concerned? Because you know, an artist we have him craft and thing, but him not get the opportunity and he may feel like he give up on thing, where you can't tell him, say.
Well, as I can say for all young artists, it's easy to bust right now back in the day because you have your phone. If somebody now advise you, don't watch that. Mm-hmm. Just go up on your Instagram, write a bad song and make your friend post it because phone is there, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And never give up on your craft and never give up on what you're doing.
Yes.
You know, because the strength is inside you, you know, so... You have to nurture your craft and know that, yo, this me want, and me I put God first.
Mm-hmm.
And remember, in anything you do, you put God first, you know, because I got a lead.
Definitely. Yes,
and
man.
And then everything come to it.
Yes, man. So, you have anything in the pipeline for company Canadian senior? Because would I love to see the hype on stage, you know? Nothing in the pipeline.
Oh, you know, say, I'm only for people that live me for come to Canada.
Yes, man.
But it's in God's willing, I hope that I make it to Canada, you know, because I feel like that's where I'm going to touch as I get the way out, you know, because it's crazy people linking me to reach Canada.
Mm-hmm.
Canada, I think Canada is my hometown, you know, because a lot of people be linking me to come over Canada to perform for them.
Yes, man. Well, I drop it right now for all of the promoters them we are listening, you know. We're gonna want Jazelle pan stage in Canada, yeah, man. So make it happen so we can see the artists, fulfill the artists. And as me say, me have couple tune for you, you know. Me have couple tune for you in a rotation. We're gonna go and spin pan roots reggae radio and build a vibes, you know.
Yeah, more and a couple big up, you see me, if that's all right.
Yes, man, definitely, man. Big them up and shout them up, man.
Yeah, man. So, big up Shanice, you don't know, she tune in, you don't know.
Shanice, large up yourself.
Yeah, man. Big up Shanice, you don't know, she a bad artist, you know.
Yes.
Close to me and think. Big up yourself, Shanice, and check her out, Nissa Bling.
Mm-hmm.
You know, N-I-S-S-A-B-L-I-N-G. And big up Greg Fugans, NASA, Emmy, the whole industry, the whole supporters who are listening on.
Mm-hmm.
Big up Karen, you know, as she set up the interview. So,
yes,
big up
man.
Everybody and big up the whole team, you know.
Yes, man, Queen the Light, man. All right, and me gonna give you one big up to him for passing, you know. Anytime you see Mr. Myri Moore, you big him up for me, you know. Seeing?
Yeah, man, definitely.
Yes, man, you look the gaga me left for me, you know. So, drop some social media contact on them now where they can find the artists now.
Well, you don't know me up on Instagram fully, JazzyLMusic_. Me answer all DM, you see me? So, if you know, link me in my DM, me answer to all, you see me? Same like Twitter, JazzyLMusic.
Mm-hmm.
You don't know, just treat out, you see me? And I'll answer, you see me?
Yeah, man,
I'm the person I am, so don't be afraid.
Yeah, man, spell the Jazzy for them, man.
JAHAZEIL, oh. Jazzy.
Yeah, right. Jazeel. See it there? All right. My artist, as me say, me rate your work, me respect your work, and me want you keep that fire burning because of consciousness me hearing in your music. Me love the direction, me love the part. See? And then, you see, once you create the material there, you pass it on to Roots Reggae Radio, and we will do the rest. All right, my general?
Definitely.
Yes, man.
Look out for left or right coming soon.
Okay. We'll be looking, you know. So more you walk good and be good until we meet again, you know, my general. We're going to greet again. See?
Yeah, man. Come on, man. Yeah, man. Bless up, man.
All right.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. I think all the black car. Them finua.
The voice of Jazzyle. The son of Boju Bantan. Wagwan, Gargamel, Wagwan. We need to get a talk to you in a Gargamel. Yes, man. We're going to plan it out, man.
Right, you know, them get anything when them get.
Yeah.
Come out the street and run, monkey and corrupt. You can never drop your guard, you got to keep antenna up. Even friend will envy you because them see you moving up and set you up from the corner. Them link put bullets in your truck, so careful who you make, know how you move and where you rest. And careful who you having on your crew when you are step. Yo, better if you give them copper and you get a rest, cause some will even take the heart out of your chest. Dog.
Who is knocking at my door?
You don't invite nobody. Don't take that check.
Who is knocking at my door?
Them drop a point of evil reaching
out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Them coulda never be my friend.
No time.
No
way. My friend, them no move stuff.
Would you mind send me drop on my face?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Some man a try it and a move same way. Cause when they gone, they put the mind fist for me grave.
That's what I wish for.
Oh.
We're covered by the mighty father.
Who is knocking at my door?
Chacha.
My enemies, my enemies. Who is knocking at my door?
We're not responding to them.
My enemies, my enemies.
Hey, yo, in this time, in this day, in this age, me alert.
I want to big up Queen Karen Delight anywhere out there in the world, you there? You know, so I don't know which part she's there right now. Boy, she's so mystical, I don't know where. Go down on Saudi Arabia, I don't know where she's there.
Just a stranger, get you comfortable so you might not see the danger. Me paranoid, me ride alone.
All I know she's on the outside, so big up yourself, queen.
Come to bed, me aim for Jazil.
Who is that in a bottle?
Drop your guard, you got to keep antenna up. Even friend will envy you because them see you moving up and set you up. So make one of them input bullets in your chop. So careful who you make, know how you move and where you rest. And careful who you have in on your crew when you are step. Yo, better if you give them copper and you get a rest. Cause some will even take the heart out of your chest, dog.
Who is not in a battle?
Great talent is great talent. And my guest tonight was some great talented people, you know. Hey Felicia, big up yourself, man. 100%, man. You're most welcome. Yes, man. You're now officially a part of the Roots Reggae Radio family. Yes,
sir. Someone that tried it and that move same way. Cause when me gun them put the mind piss by me grave.
Got them a wish for. Who protected by the Almighty Father.
Who is not in a battle? Don't let the pressure make you down. Always smile when struggles are round. Should be positive. Ooh, yeah. No matter the time of the day.
You want more positive song from Jazelle?
Cause in life, nothing don't come easy. Don't let depression make you.
There's an artist writing skill tight, yes.
Always smile when struggles are gone.
A buju boy, man, so what you expect?
In life, you should be positive. No matter the time of the day. Cause in life nothing don't come easy. So when the times get rough, you just face it. We will be okay, just trust me. Just believe when I tell you. Believe when I tell you. Hold on. Hold on. Journey may be long, just hold on. Yeah. Do not get fed up. All years I keep your head up. Cause in life, struggle make you stronger. Stay positive, I do get your answer. Me tell them never give up, just have faith.
Never give in.
Never give in for the class way. Cause in life nothing don't come easy. So when the times get rough, you just face it. We will be okay, just trust me. Just believe when I tell you. Believe when I tell you. Hold on. Hold on. Journey may be long. Just hold on. Wipe your eyes, don't cry. It's just part of life. Everybody facing a problem. I just see what you deal with it. Learn to be happy, yeah. Ooh. Be faithful. Hold on. Hold on. Journey may be long. Just hold on. Life, nothing don't come easy.
No,
so when the times get rough, you just face.
In life, nothing doesn't come easy.
We will be okay, just trust me. Just believe when I tell you. Believe when I tell you.
Hold on. Hold on.
journey may be long, just hold on.
Yeah.
This is Jazelle.
You see, in a life you have to learn. No, for them only one when you earn. Leave them alone. Leave them alone. I know for them I show love, but them not need it. I come around to help when I not meet them talk. Behind corner, them a burn bad fire. But as you drive in, they hear what you want them pass. Still they want a lot of for your idiot. Time to chop and knock out when they pay back. Yeah, yo, we'll let you go. I know me new. Give them your wall and them hurt you. Hurt you. I know when they smell me something good. You're seeking a life you have to learn. No for the money you want. Leave them alone. Leave them alone. Forget the memories. People changing the enemies. Show up in a different form. I will not give them all. I just saw them turn. But now I do. Just save everybody. I love this man you did. To what we part, I will come in life in.
As we say, you want to keep it locked to Roots Reggae Radio. We got Sir B and the Cool Runnings coming up, yes. Remember, each and every morning we got Ice Stick and the Mystic from 7 until 10. Thursday, hip hop meet reggae, you know.
You're sleeping a night, you have to learn. Learn. For them only
in between, holy part of looking niceness, man. Yes, man. One turntable, man, and a dub.
Leave them alone.
Golden staircase. Holy part of niceness. So keep it locked to Roots Reggae Radio.
You have to learn. Not for them only one when you earn. Leave them alone. Leave them alone. If you lost a love.